Hello friend, welcome. In this video, let's introduce our core feature of in noun type, okay? So we already met, I think four different types of our Swift data type, like class, and it's the class. I think this is the class. Yeah, class and struct, right? This is a struct here. And enum and protocol. Yeah, those guys are protocol. Oh, here. We don't need that because it's inherited by the hashable, okay? So what is the core feature of enum? We can add a function inside this one, okay? Even though enum most of the time is like discrete values, right? Discrete values, one by one. So there are two values, black, white, and here there are six of them. So why do we need that? Yeah, let's see. There's one place we can use it. There's one good place. It's here. This is our model view, MVVM, the VM part. View model, right? MV, model view, view model. This is the view model. Here, you see, actually we want to check its color, right? Its color, like which player is white player or black player. So ideally, we can just use like player dot, like is white, right? Is white. We want to check if it's white, then we use this. Otherwise, we use the black, right? So let's add something here. And we can also use a computed variable here, like that. Or we can use a function. Yeah, let's try a function. So like is white. We don't need parameter. Boolean, right? So return what? Self equal dot white, right? Compile, command B. Yeah, I think it works. Let's try it. So go back to our emoji chess game. So let's replace this one with player dot is white. Okay, so here is the king, right? So pay attention to the king. This guy and that guy. Let's run it. Yeah, it works, right? We didn't break anything. Okay. So for this simple function, actually another way to do it is like that. Va is white data type boolean, and we can return same thing, self equals white. Does it compile? Invalid redeclaration. Yeah, so we don't need that. This is like a duplicated thing. Redundant. Compile. Oh, it's the other side. Here. Yeah. So we don't need that, right? Because it's a computed variable. It's not a stored property. Command B. Run it. That's good. So, and since there's only one line of code, so we don't need this. We can get rid of the return. Compile, command B. Yeah, it still compiles. That's great. So this is our final version. Okay, now let's go back to here to replace all this. So you can use command E, command G, right? To go through. Okay, command V, command G, command V, command G, command V, command G, like that. Another way to do that is, let's undo that. So highlight that, and let me think. Nope, it's not this one. Nope. Oh, this guy. Okay. So the shortcut key is Command Option F. Let me try it again to show you this trick. Okay. That's the shortcut key of the Xcode. Since we already spent so much time on Xcode, so it was a while to learn some like shortcut key to speed up. So to bring up the replace, bar. Okay, so command option F, like find, right? So here, oh, so when we highlight that, better to make a copy of that. Copy, then command option F, right? And paste. And with what? Replace what, right? Replace player dot is white, right? Is white. Now we can go this, right? Replace. You will jump to the next. Replace, 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 right? So I don't. What? Oh, there's a typo here. Let's redo it. Undo, 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 undo. I don't recommend to use replace all, right? Because, for example, there are hundreds of place. Then, if you click the all, right, it will be replaced all at once. So I think it's better to double check, right? Every time when we, yeah, so do it one by one is, in most of case, is safer. Okay, so now, and we now press Command G to go to the next place. Okay, Command G. So after we arrive here, this one is not grayed out, so we can replace, 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 replace. Next one, you see, it's grayed out. It means it's done. So click done, and Command B. It works, right? Now Command R to run it. And we haven't checked the preview for a long time. Now let's take a look of that thing. The preview here. Canvas. So click resume. Okay, so yeah, it's good. Another thing we can, okay, let me make a commit for this change. Okay, what did we do? What did we do? Let's close it. Oh, here. We refactored, right? By refactored in NumPlayer by adding a computed variable here. Why is it computed, right? This is our like computation, right? So this is not a stored data. Okay, git status refactor. factored enum player by adding computed va is white. Okay, st push okay, cool. So thank you for watching. See you next time.